this is an item that definitely should not be in the possession of a former NYPD officer. Even a crooked one like Reggie Cole.
What is it?
It's a key to a vault that's inside one of the most inaccessible, enigmatic security facilities in the world.
How do you know that?
I have one just like it.